right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what, I'll just stick with you for story's sake.
In case anyone's watching.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you.
I'll think about
it. The rebels have themselves a dragon. General Talius is the only one who can stop them.
He can stop a dragon? That'd be funny. You know what, actually? I saw those videos of that guy who makes things fight. I think he should put a General Tullius versus a dragon and let's see what happens. If he wins, I'm going to laugh. Well, General Tullius would... can't die, probably.
See that ruin up there?
That sucks.
Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain and through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones. 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
I guess I should do mage if I... I guess so. Whatever.
Mage,
I can always come back and change
it. To each his own. It's not for me to judge.
I can always come back and change it if I want to switch up. Why does he have his on his left
as far
hip,
as I'm concerned,
and he just pulls
on
it, draws it?
But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right?
Okay.
Come on. I feel better.
Silver ring. Did you swallow a silver ring, you dog? Oh, a doggy. Did you swallow? Oh. It's hard to lift now. Why is he hard to lift all of a sudden? Oh, it's because I'm not grabbing him. Oh, doggy. Did you swallow a silver ring? Well, let's go. Come on. Come on, doggy. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's not gonna work. Oh well. Can't play with you now, doggy. Why does it sound like my familiar dies
almost
when he
river.
Runs out of time? Couldn't they make a different noise for that?
Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle.
Ooh, a chicken. I remember you, chicken.
Oh, hello.
Hadvar, what are you doing here? Are you on leave from Shores, Bones? What happened to you, boy?
Shh,
are you in
uncle,
some kind
please,
of trouble?
Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on?
That guy looks so
this?
Average. Just the
He's beer. A friend. Saved my life, in fact. Yeah. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
This armor looks crappy.
Okay, okay. Sigrid will get you something to eat.
I think it might be the armor, the helmet at least. It just makes him look so boring.
You can tell me.
Nope, still looks boring. The hood? Yeah, that makes him look better, at least.
What? What is it now, mother?
Ah, da 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 da.
It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy.
So now I'm part of a blacksmith family rather than a wood chopper. Hello.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
What's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to
start. We did fight a cave bear,
buddy. I was assigned to General Tullius' escort. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell.
Can I eat
this
the chicken
dragon
egg?
Flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine.
Okay. I'm
glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
What do you need my help with? A tunic, bread, carrot. Okay, that's good enough.
Yarrow needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless.
Really?
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Okay. It's not like I have anything better to do. No, I'm fine.
Until next time.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, well, child. Don't pester your cousin.
Chicken egg.
You two make your...
What can a chicken egg do? Resist magic.
Open hole.
Well, hey, why don't we just go through all my ingredients? Restore stamina. Damage stamina. Restore health. Damage. Restore. Restore. Resist frost. Resist poison. Restore magicka. Restore stamina. Restore magicka. Weakness to magic. Damage regen. Damage stamina. Resist frost. That's about all I have. Ow. Hurt. It hurts. Take the potion. Mine.
I trust you're not planning any trouble.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Okay.
Did you really see a dragon?
Let's see here.
Make yourself at home.
Troll fat. That looks yummy, I guess.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Oh, yeah, I was totally looking at you. Not really. Whoa, what the heck? Ah, that must be from the effects I
be
ate.
Be careful!
Okay, let's go.
Damn Stormcloak rebels.
Let's see what we have here. Ingots. I am carrying too much. I know what I can do. Put all the leather into this. And then we turn it into strips and it's less weight on me. I don't think that's gonna be enough. Darn it. Well, at least I have an abundance of strips now. Where the heck did the blacksmith guy go? There he is. Come here.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Well, you can take all this crap. Wait. 6, 7. Yeah, you can take that. I don't actually have any. Take that. All of that. One of those. You can have 5 of those. Need any help on the forge?
Looking to protect yourself?
No. I want to ask if you need any help on the forge.
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Not bad. Reminds me when I first started smithing. Whatever you need. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Aye.
Okay.
Iron. Looks good.
Here's your dagger.
You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Yep, can do that too.
You the sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around here somewhere.
Here's the leather.
Good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Okay. Hide. Helmet. Yay. Oh, there goes my smithing.
Need something?
Here's a hide helmet.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
Okay.
Good day.
Workbench. Hide helmet. Craft. Yes.
Yes?
I've tempered the hide.
You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day.
Oh, thank you.
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Skyforge steel? What is that?
Until next time.
Okay. Let's see here now. Let's put on my gloves. I don't want to wear that helmet. Put on the robes, since that'll help me with magic. And we gotta sell everything else. Yo, what up?
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
All right, then. Okay. I'm gonna try having this guy as my teammate, then. Since I got the other one in my last time.
Has to do something.
Okay.
I said no!
No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
My paint shows better in
here. We are done talking about... Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Why do you just leave gold out on your counter?
Well, I don't know what you... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay, I'll sell you this. Sell you that, sell you that. I don't know. I might keep those for now. Ale, I don't need it. Not like you can actually get drunk in this game. I'll sell you the books. A wooden ladle. Here you go. Have it for free. It's on the house. I might need a shield, who knows. Iron ore. Okay.
The Riverwood trail. We did
a bit of a break-in.
Break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Ooh. It'll be mine.
You could. I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
But what if I want to keep it?
If you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
What if I want to keep the claw as like a memento for what I've done? Who needs money? I like mementos to put in my houses.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Yeah. I already understand. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hey.
This way. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore. I'd better get going.
Let's go talk to Fendel. Where is he? Ah, there he is. I see that bow in the back. What up, bro?
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Yay, gold. 25, really. Follow me.
Lead the way.
Oh yeah, hold on.
I'm right behind you. I'll show you what I know.
You could cost... Holy crap. How much time's trained this level? Oh. And the cost goes up. Hold on.
I'll head back home if
no,
you need
no, 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 no.
Divine smile on you. I'll show you what I
okay,
know.
Okay, really? Wrong.
Lead the way. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Oh, hey. Is that my 200 gold? Hold on, is that my 200 gold? I need to test this.
I'll show you what I know.
Train. Exit.
You go on ahead.
No!
We heading out? Let's get going. Still here.
I need to
What do you want me to carry?
That is my gold. Thank you. We're such good friends. I get free training.
I'll show you what I know. I'll head back home if you need me.
No!
There's beauty.
I hate how it clicks the wrong thing.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Thank you. I'm going to exploit this.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Why? Really?
Maybe you've already met. Lead the way. I've got your back. I'll show you what I know.
My archery is level 20 now.
What do you want me to carry?
No, I just want my gold back.
I'll show you what I know.
You must level up more to train. Well, I'll level up in a while.